I just feel like I got off the shelf and it's over. Who said that?
Bad scientists.
Hey,
or Mr.
I think that's what I was talking. That's what I was wondering. Who said that?
Welcome to town.
Hi.
You look fabulous.
Thank you.
Is it an anime character?
No, I'm Violet. My name is Mary Violet. I'm the new Violet Beauregarde.
Hi.
Hello, I'm the brand new Violet Beauregarde in Denise Nickerson's place, living inside her shoe.
Good.
So, what kind of things are you doing now, like greeting people?
Well, I can't fully hear you.
What kind of things you do, like, other than greeting people?
Can you move this a little bit closer?
Bye.
Bye, see you ladies later.
Can you hear me now?
A little bit better, yeah.
Okay. What kind of things you like to do other than just greeting people?
What kind of things do I want to do for...
For Halloween.
For Halloween?
Yeah.
Well, I'm doing it mostly. I'm hanging out here talking to people, and then... come sundown, my eyes have decayed enough since 1890 that I'll probably just crawl back into my coffin.
Well, it's nice to hear.
Well, thank you. It's nice to be here.
Yeah. Nice seeing you.
Nice seeing you as well. Have fun.
Trick or treat.
Trick or treat. Smell your feet. No, maybe not. Bye.
Hello, Spider-Man.
I think he's the guy that's talking. That's why I thought I heard a voice of a ghost or something. Let's see more. Okay, I'm sitting down, and apparently my feet are getting sore. But somehow my motivation or excitement makes me stop. You know, I can't stop walking with my motivation or excitement in this park. You know, being parks and making me feel like restless. So my mask is on the table, and I got a coin in the cup right here in my bag. Don't worry, it's not gonna make my bag dirty. It's the Ziploc. That's why I put these free food inside it, so I can take them home for leftovers. And I got this free cup of water and it's small size like this. This water sure got me hydrated. Roaming around, and apparently I can't find Charlie Brown or Lucy. I don't know where they are. Huh? Do you see what I see? It's a duck. I didn't know there's ducks in a lake like this. It's just duck. I don't know if it looks like a marlin, but it's just a duck in the lake. It's just a duck. I wonder how many ducks I see in this lake. Now you can see, this is the table right here. Oh, don't worry about these bandages on my finger. It's just a burn scar. Ever since, my skin somehow reacted to a heat or overheating objects. So now I got a heating blister, so I have to put the bandages on them. With these bandages on, they can stop me from touching them. You know, touching with dirty fingertips that's covered in germs during coronavirus. I may not remember which overheating objects I touched that's caused me to have blisters right here. It turns out I'm really insensitive to heat. So in order to let them heal, I have to avoid anything that's hot, and I have to keep that AC on in my bedroom, like a little cold. Like I said, I feel like I'm sensitive to heat or sunburn. I'm sensitive to them. That's all I can remember when. My gosh, I feel like a tall drink of water. Oh, if you're asking me what I got, I'll show you. It's a full of candy. Even I bought each lollipop for $5 for each lollipop. you take a look? Oh, sorry, I don't know what's come over to my
selfie stick tripod.
Okay, there. And I have to wear this hat ever since I got, it looks like I got a lot of things I buy inside my black backpack I got. Okay.
Tonight, we present the most horrifying and spine to
you. Can see how many taxis I got for trick-or-treating for free. Why buy two lollipops? Each lollipop costs $5. Okay, I got Laffy Taffy. They really remind me of home. Really welcome. I got watermelon Airheads, Snickers, Nerds. And a yellow Nerds. I don't know what they are. It says dark chocolate covered peppermint patty. Oh. Okay. I got a York. And some Hershey bar. And a Twizzler. The green. And the blue licorice. And the Skittle. And some chocolate with crisped rice. Oh, sorry. Continue. And the Skittles. And luckily I didn't get a rock. Just like Charlie Brown, who always said, I got a rock. I recall that. I got a rainbow lollipop. And the blue and red that match my clothes. The costume I'm wearing. See? We're matched. I'm gonna use that for my reaction blog, so, you know, I'm using it like an eating prop in my video. My reaction blog, so. That's something you've seen in the Willy Wonka candy forest, or candy meadow. You know, after the entrance, before Augustus Gloop fell into the chocolate river. Yeah. I might get home. It's best for me to try these candies, but don't worry. I'll try not to eat too much candy because I'm feeling way too old for eating too much candy. I could eat moderately. Like I said, I'm feeling too old. I'm feeling too old of eating too much candy. And after I'm done with the trick-or-treating, you can see I received a sticker on my plastic bag. See? Because They already know there's good in me, and I have a very good pure heart inside me. So I'm the only member of the Violets that is the good-hearted one, the good person with the good heart. Because I feel like I'm rehydrated now. Now I can continue walking. Let's go! Oh, better put these masks on first. It's simple, you just put the loops around your ear, like this. It's like you're putting on your earphones or something, or headphones. Okay. Now off we go!